Hi kids! Ang pag-uusapan natin ngayon ay tungkol sa measurement ng distance o length. There are two measurement systems that we are using today. One is English and the other one is metric system. In this video, we are going to assess your skills in converting line measurement from one unit to another under the metric system. Are you ready? In 1 meter, how many decimeters are there? The answer is, in 1 meter, there are 10 decimeters. In 1 meter, how many centimeters are there? The answer is, in 1 meter, there are 100 centimeters. In 1 meter, how many millimeters are there? The answer is, in 1 meter, there are 1,000 millimeters. In 1 meter, how many decameters are there? The answer is, in 1 meter, there are 1/10 decameter. In 1 meter, how many hectometers are there? The answer is, in 1 meter, there are 1/100 of a hectometer. In 1 meter, how many kilometers are there? The answer is, 1 meter is equivalent to 0.001 or 1,000th of a kilometer. Now, it's your turn. The answer is, the answer is The answer is, The answer is, the answer is, The answer is... 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 The answer is...
Sa mga magulang na interesadong mag-join sa aming program, search lang po sa FB IVFC Tutorials, Inquiry and Registration. Ito ay isang libreng serbisyo mula sa I Volunteer for Filipino Children.